and losing my hair and
yes.
so forth.
Yes.
Yes!
Got it all, buddy. All right here. And it's not a hair club for men either, and I'm not the president. But I do have hair on my back, if that's a consolation. It's not pretty. Not even to me. I'd have it waxed, but I've heard that that's very painful. Perhaps some of you ladies have a waxing story you'd like to tell?
Or men.
Or men. Or am I traveling from men, perhaps? Or Cameron? All right, well, I'm just going to fucking cut my losses right now and launch into the next song. That makes me just a little bit easy. There's a breeze that makes my breathing not so easy. I'm here, I'm out, I'm checked out with x-rays. I'm scared of the hospital always. But so when it seems to put things in perfect order. I gave the doctor my description. I tried to stick to my prescriptions. Someday I'll have disappear in their line. Measured out and measured with the Coffeespoons and T.S. Eliot. Cameron.